Alan, you can stand in front of me.
We don't have it on yet. Well, you can quit now.
Hello? I don't hear any noise. That thing has sound on it too, doesn't it? Let's hear some action. Let's see some action.
Well,
now what do you think?
The Three Stooges. Let's put on your act. Dance time.
What is it? Lights?
Lights? Camera? Lights, action, and camera. Is that the...
Lights, camera, action.
What's her name? Get her out here to dance.
Shelby, come on. Quit hiding.
I don't need you now. That camera break could get me out there.
Okay, come on.
Grin, they might have a camera.
Where's your guitar at, Russell?
Oh, this is Lilo.
Go get your guitar.
Huh?
I asked Russell where his guitar is at.
I think the darn door's locked.
I couldn't get
you
the
bathroom. You got the sound on.
Boy, you don't miss a trick, do you?
Get that off of me. Now, Alan.
Let me go ahead.
Dad?
No, I can't do that. Dad, I don't like getting my tape recorder
tape
fixed.
It's yours, you play it.
Do you play guitar, Shelby?
No.
I bet she does.
No, I don't. I don't know how to play nothing but radio and a TV.
I can't even play radio anymore. Okay, what do you want?
A song.
What a beautiful talk I am. Concerning the great spectral bird, remember her name is recorded on the pages of the Holy Word. In the presence of all her despises, and she is despised by the scribes. But the great speckled bird in the Bible represents you, Church of God, desiring to lower her standard. They watch every move that she makes. They love to find fault with her teaching, but really they find no mistake. I am glad that my name is on her book. For the great speckled bird in the Bible, you have that song. You don't have that on there, do you? Back up and catch that over. Have the invitation that you sent me. Oh. I thought someday I'd place it on your table, but now the future looks so dark and so cold. Wedding bells are ringing in the chapel. I hear the children laughing now with me. I knew someday that you would live another. Those wedding bells will never ring for me. I fancy that I see a bunch of roses, a blossom from an orange tree in your face. As you plays, I love you true. Just let me pretend that I am blue. Wedding bells are ringing in the chapel. Ever since the day you set me free, I knew someday that you would live. Arises from his nest and gazes all around.
Stop, don't go in front of the corn's beard. She's got a habit of that. Huh? She's got a habit of that.
That's what she does.
Trying to hide from you.
Helen, you're a good singer.
Oh,
I heard you singing something up high one time. Was it you and Carlin singing?
Helen, tie him to a singer's for him.
You can sing with someone.
Nah. If I could sing, I'd be glad to, but I can't sing.
You can sing a bum song. Come here. We're singing.
Can you sing?
Oh, I told a lie to my... Come on, you can sing, harmonize on that one.
I don't know about that.
Oh, you used to sing with me.
I don't know all the words before.
Well, you know enough to hum now, man.
Yeah, join in with me.
Come on.
Make it resound the hills.
Go ahead. They say you're a good singer. Get out there. You
are? Yes, she is. She just...
I'm not. That's a matter of opinion. My opinion says no.
That makes a world of difference.
Come over here where she's at and she'll sing with you.
I can't lean on her. I'm going to have to get off that foot a little bit. So what we'll do, well... I told my heart I didn't love you. Now we we'll be right back.
Lord Russell. Lord have mercy.
The bonnet of ready.
I thought you were going to make it a littler.
Well, someone come and do something. I can't stand to sit here all day. That comes worthy. Get a picture of that truck. All right, sing the old Shep done.
Old Shep died.
Well, I got a brand new motor in my pickup truck. I'm gonna strut downtown and pick my baby up. Let me get my truck and my honey bun. Together we're gonna have a lot of fun. It takes a little gas and a little to make a day turn out like this. And if you will, wish me lots of luck. It's a brand new motor in my pickup truck. Well, I took my gal to a picture show. Of course, it was a drive-in, you know. Well, they're the only kind you see where you really have some privacy. Now, I hail from way back in the sticks where the ruts are deep and the mud is thick. But you'll never see me get stuck with a brand new motor in my pickup truck. Now some gals like big limousines, other gals like flying machines. But my gal ain't a bit stuck up, said she liked my little pickup truck. There's not a state police in town that dares to try to chase me down. Cause I can go where they'll get stuck with a brand new motor in a pickup truck. I was going in town the other day. I passed Miss Jones down along the way. I asked her if she'd like to ride. She said indeed, then she got inside. We left second gear doing 95. She grabbed the door and said, man alive, did you see that pole? You almost struck with the brand new motor in the pickup truck. We went under the light as it turned green. A cop said, I don't believe what I seen. That guy was really turning it on. He grabbed for his hat, but it was gone. Well, he said, I'll have to run him down. But we doubled back and circled around. And I guess I had my share of luck with the brand new motor in my pickup.
I like that.
That's one I wrote.
You know, that would have really been funny if you'd left
you
your hat on.
Like the rest of our
like
soul.
It was.
You left your hat on like it was. Oh. And really put a little bit of action into that. That would have been funny.
Put all the action in. Today I passed you on the street. And my heart fell at you. I can't help but I'm in love with you. Somebody else is on your side, and he looks so satisfied. I can't help but I'm in love with you. The picture from the past came slowly speed. As I cross your arms and walk so close to you, then suddenly I got that old time feeling. I can't help it, I love it.
on Jesus.
I've been hurt in love before. Only
big but low and fine alone will care. But in the meantime, I'll keep loving you with all my heart and soul. And pray God to let it last if it's His will. So don't be angry with me, darling, if I fail to understand all the little whims and wishes all the time. Just remember that I'm dumb, I guess, like any foolish man. And my head stays sort of foggy 'cause you're mine.
I'll bet.
Boy, that sun is hot.
Yeah, wouldn't it? Dry hay. Hay was really dry. You don't have a lot now, do you?
Okay,
I see the red light on.
Alan and Shelby are the two that haven't done their act yet.
Now, Alan, what songs do you know? You know a little bit of some.
Huh?
Alan knows a little bit of some songs. Okay, Shelby, you get up there and dance and I'll play.
Come on, Shelby. Come on.
What do you like, Weebly Weep? Dance by?
I'm falling up there moving and I'm about to jump in a lot of little truck.
I told you he could play that.
That's all.
You told me.
An audience.
You have an audience.
I'm nervous.
You can take a picture. Better.
That thing really tastes clear. Okay, here we go. Where's that guitar? Sing something.
What'd I do wrong?
Yeah.
Come on, Alan.
Did you get that one on camera? She had a great big one blowed up there.
It's getting tough. I can't blow anymore. I can't blow very good. Need to dance. Come on. Come on, let's go do our dance.
Now we're gonna dance.
Come on, Shelby.
I can't.
Come on.
Come on, old time girl, will you dance me a jig?
I think she's bashful.
I believe that too.
You get out there and dance.
You all wouldn't
have
time to run out home this evening, Paul, would you?
If I called back about 60 years, I'd kick you off one. I got too many gray hairs to dance.
Get the thing off of me.
Well, you'll get some beautiful shots this fall when the leaves turn different colors.
Yeah, that about October?
Oh, about October. Probably.
You can get some awful good shots out on McCann's Run. If he's out there.
Are you trying to suggest something?
Nathan's not camera shy. Remember him?
You know what you could do?
Remember that time?
You could go back out there and get your truck and come back.
Oh, no. Oh, gosh, you're going from bad to worse. I could have bought that truck. We could run up on the holler.
I flew forth and took some pictures.
Alan, you play a little, don't you? No. Still got that on?
Come on, Shelby, you can't stay out there all night.
I can turn my back door. I can back up to the yard backwards.
What'd she lose? She over there looking for something?
She lost her way.
You want your finger.